So can I try the Akar part of it?
Yeah, okay, let's do that. Good. A little lower. So are you thinking that Akar is very easy?
Yeah, I'm finding Akar easier than the
Sargam. Because there's a reason. Because you have worked on Sargam. Because you have worked on Sargam, that is why you're finding Akar is easy. If you haven't worked on Sargam, you will never find Akar easy. Now, whenever you're doing Akar, no, the Sargam is going at back of your mind. That is the reason I tell you always work on Sargam at the slower pace. Akar will happen automatically. You don't have to work a very hard type for Akar. You have to work for Sargam. So Sargam, you have done it like Murakka. That is why it's playing in Akar. Comfortably. And it's something also good. It's in tune. Okay? So now, depending on you, like how much you work, how much you practice and make it faster. It can go faster than me also. Right? So it depends totally on your how much you are giving time to it. And everything will help you in singing any song, Bollywood song, whatever song you sing, it is going to help you. The Murak is very important to take it in your riyas. Okay? So try to work on Sargam, try to increase the speed of Akar, but the notes should be very clear, very distinct. It should not be like it should not be like each note should sound clearly. Okay? It's going very good, Surya. Well done.